This short video will show you how to set up your agent onboarding package. Click Settings in the left menu, and then click Onboard. This is where you'll be able to set up all the documents you need signed and all the information you want collected from a new agent. So let's go ahead and click Add Documents, and we'll start adding our documents to the plan. You can add as many as you'd like. And when you're sending packages out to an agent, you'll always be able to customize these at that time if you need to add additional documents. So I selected two documents to be sent, and then there's some additional items I can select. Upload real estate license, enter a real estate license number and expiration date, upload your driver's license, and upload a copy of your car insurance. If you've activated the credit card feature so you can bill your agents on a monthly basis, you'll be able to collect this information as well. The same applies to the banking information for the direct deposit feature. Once you're done, click Save Changes. And your onboarding package has been completed.